Hello friends, welcome to Techy Smart News and Update. In this video, I'll show you about VU Play Series TV review. I am going to review a 39 inches VU TV. So guys, let's get started. You can buy this TV via Flipkart. So guys, the packaging for this TV was very good, and you can see in the package that it has a maximum entertainment. This TV connects to your PC and laptop via HDMI. It has a crackless free sound and pre-adjust to your room, and it is a full HD TV. Coming to the specification of this TV, it has an 39 inches LED display, and you will get a VU branding in middle, and it has a very thin corners, so it will look very good in your room. And coming to the specification about USB, HDMI and VGA, you will get two USB cables, AV inputs, and you will get two HDMI and a VGA cable so that you can use it as a desktop also. You can see guys, it is looking pretty good in my room. Let's play some videos. I have plugged in my USB pen drive to my TV. And here you can see that the colors are very clear. I'm very far from my TV and it is very clear. You can see different colors, yellow, green and all other colors. And one more thing is that guys, it has an 178 degree angle so that you can view this TV from anywhere in your room. So this is about the VU Play Series. In my opinion, if you want a good TV in less budget, then you can go for it, and you can use Amazon Fire Stick and Google Chrome to convert it as a smart TV. Thanks for watching my video. Please do provide your comments so that I can improve myself in my coming videos. Thanks.